Cordello. Score at 141.
149 are on the mat. Mid-American Conference champions. Defending champions. Two-time NCAA qualifier in the call for Penn State. Six-year senior. Cody Kamara. Max is talking about a fun soap. Fun soap that comes with you. And Clarion presented. Let's see what we got. Send out here. Kyle Schickel.
Next up at the Kamara. Bars for the golden prices,
Kamara in the gold. Shout out to Barbarian Apparel. Working with Sick Pullover right now. I appreciate you, Josh Dasky. Do the backpack. This is Dusty Bay Conference tournament coming up. Conquer the impossible with Barbarian Apparel. Schickel takes a shot on Kamara. Front headlock, Cody Kamara. Mid American Conference champion, 849 last year. Freedom, Pennsylvania. State placer in PA. Schickel. Trying to get some stutter stuff going. Kamara lost a tough overtime match. One of the highest wins in Southern Illinois. Edwardsville. Deep shot, now double. Kamara's got Schickel lifted. Puts it down. Nothing yet. There's two takedown for Kamara. And we're off the mat. We're going to get a restart here at 125. Schickel, Kamara, back to the center. Lead Kamara, 125 remains, 10-0 lead in the duel for Clarion, and now he's looking great over there. Now Schickel's got a head outside. Kamara kind of sitting in the corner here. They take the call out. Top waist down count. Bizarre how they apply the rules tonight. Kamara rear standing now. Bat return on Schickel. Looking for that Kratos Kamara. That's what he did last year in the MAC tournament final for a pinfall. Kamara put a nice ride on him here. 2 seconds left in the first, 2-0 lead for Kamara. Kamara, two-time NCAA qualifier for the Golden Flashes. Called a senior citizen in the last match, and he asked me, what does that make you? Set him old. Kamara, going to accumulate a 1:15 of ride time, 20 seconds left. Schickel might get dinged here. Second period, 3-0 lead Kamara, Kent State.
here. Inside of a minute left in the second.
Next up on the Indian Bars for the Golden Prizes, Carly Frost.
Shot, not a single from the front of the goal. Tomorrow, a little move through there. High schedule, building up again from the center. Laura, and now Schiffel kind of almost trying to win Dick in there. And there was a danger.
Get away to four!
Wants to talk about it. I don't disagree with him. I think that was the second
one. Up next to the ball for Western Michigan, Bella Catherine Roy.
I'm just going to break it and say, hey, watch it. I think he's saying this is a
next up on the uneven bars for the Golden Prizes, Nastia Rybnitskaya.
Mara, why did Mara break? We'll see. Unit, it's the same Robert unit, one ball. It's Nastia. She's on the uneven bars.
Seconds
left on the clock.
gotta go get something. He needs probably a 2-2 just to tie it. The ride time is locked up. It's effectively 4:03 on the board. Coming at him. Tomorrow, play in the edge, get the digs for stalling.
Cody Kamara.
Win for